If we proceed in the manner the prosecution is insisting, the Honor, I will be doing a disservice to the accused person. I believe the accused has a right to representation. And Article 50 of the Constitution talks about adequate preparation, Your Honor. For that reason, I will reiterate that we take another date. So that the counsel for the accused can have a privilege of being furnished with the document. The prosecution intends to rely, or is relying in this matter. So now I will rest my reader to that detail.
For 50th of Article 2 of the Constitution of Kenya, the accused in this case is charged with a serious offense which carries a possible life sentence on conviction. I note that the complainant is a minor of tender years. She too has rights that ought to be considered. Her best interest as contained under Section 4 of the Children's Act and Article 53 sub Article 2 of the Constitution are of paramount importance in this case. I agree with the prosecution that she stands to suffer memory loss in year June. However, the minor has already testified. If anything, we can only recall her for further cross-examination. The court may allow or disallow an application for recalling her based on her best interest at the time of the application. That will of course be dictated with her best interest at that time. The accused person's right to legal representation and adequate preparation vis-à-vis the minor's best interest ought to be balanced. I will balance the right by allowing the application for adjournment with an order that this matter be on a day-to-day basis on the next available clear dates.